All right, we're at the start of the Belleville bicycle race in Belleville, Illinois, and this will be the women's open Criterium event. And I'm here on the scene and thought I would video record some of this with my camera. The thing of it is, we had this music in the background, and if I have the music on, I mean, if I record where when there's music, this will be, it's kind of complicated. It'll be banned. So I gotta find some time to record when there's no music, which is right now. Anyway, so I'll get back onto this. They're announcing the race.
And I'm sure there's at least two or three.
It's about to start here. Zoom in a bit.
Payouts 5 deep. And I will count down the lap cards. There's about 10 to go to start showing what the lap speeds are. Oh. Yeah, the free lap will end with 5 laps to go. You can still go into the pit, but you'll be chasing, so get to the pit before 5 laps. I've got 2 $30 premiums. And
here's the start.
Field. I've got right at 20 women in this one. They're going to go 45 minutes. And we've got 2 $30 frames. And I have picked up the job. RPM carcare.com. Here comes my women's field. 1 lap in. Looking good. Right around 2:30, women. Come on, let's pick it up. Looking good, looking good, looking good, women, way to go. Into turn number one. Here comes my women's field with some great, great talent. Defending age-rated national champion and world champion Lynn Anderson is in this race. Missouri best all-round rider Frida Siegel is in this race. Looking strong and running long. Good luck, riders. Good luck. Right behind, that is Sarah Zippel from the Chicago Women Elite right here in Belleville, Illinois. $30 on the line. That's for sure. Who's got the sprint legs to pick up that $30 premium? Looking strong and running on. Right there, number 268, that hangs on. Kristen Bloom out of Lindenwood. Way to go, Kristen. Good job, Kristen Bloom. Lindenwood picks up the $30 premium. Way to go. My RPM pace car coming down West Main Street. And my field of women open categories 1 through 4. Right behind, out in front, this time 2:54, doing the job of that. Annika Blankenship, way to go, Anita Blankenship with balanced bike. Out in front and doing the job, Anita Blankenship on the front of the field. We're going to show 12 laps to go for my leaders. 12 laps to go, women, 12 to go. You've got 12 more times around. Hanging in there, women, hanging in there. 272 out in front on that one's Josie Talbot with Lindenwood University. Thank you. No breaks so far in this race. The women's field staying together. A few riders have fallen off the back. It's 11 laps to go in this Belleville bicycle race in honor of Artie Miller. 11 laps to go, Nelson & Nelson, one of our prime sponsors. 11 to go, Brita Seagull trying to mix it up a little bit. 11 to go, and by Lindenwood University, 268 rider right on her wheel, Kristen Blue. Go for these riders as well. 267. MK Thompson, 11 to go. Hang in there. 11 to go. Number 256. 258. Lisa Glad, 11 to go. Years, 1815 is what this community got going. How about it? 9 to go, women, 9 laps to go. Looking good. My Lindenwood Riders up at the front, looking strong. Lindenwood, Josie Talbot, and Kristen Bloom, as well as Hannah Shell, all racing for Cycling, good job. Lynn Anderson. Western right there in second place. Way to go, Lynn. T4 got that cream. Anita Blankenship with Balanced Bike out of Illinois. Way to go, Anita Blankenship. One of our prime sponsors as well. There's going to be three laps to go. They caught our leader. Three to go. They're bunched up. They know it's only three more times around. It's all about race pace. It's all about position. It's all about the women's field in Belleville. Three laps to go. Rita Siegel, you're looking good. Lynn Anderson, looking strong. My women from Lindenwood, right in there. And number 254, Anina Blankenship, hanging in there as well. Kristen Bloom, one of my cream winners, must have gone down and fallen off the back. She was with that lead group all the way. It's three laps to go. Three to go, women, three to go. Good job, bike surgeon. Two more times around. Who's got the sprint legs? Or who's got the breakaway legs? Hanging in there, women. It's a race of endurance. It's strength, endurance, it's flexibility. Two laps to go. Give a round of applause. Two more times around. 2-6-2. Out in front on that one. Sarah Ziegel with the Chicago Women Elite. Two laps to go. Two to go for everybody in the race. Hang in there, Kristen. Two laps to go, Kristen. Two to go. Hanging in there, 271 and 261. Two to go, Julie Sancher and Jennifer Lowe. Two to go. Come on, Hannah Shell. Two to go, number 269. Hannah Shell, way to go. Two to go, Ryder. Two to go. Stay with it. Two to go. Number 258. And that hangs on Lisa Glad.
All right, we're coming up on the bell lap. That is one lap to go. So when the pace car comes around again, we'll have one lap. Here it comes, all right. So here we go. One lap
it's
to go.
It's one lap to go as my pace car rounds turn number 8. They are all together. We will ring the bell. One lap to go. Come on, give a round of applause. Let them know you're here. Let them know you care. Let them know it's one more time around, women. One lap to go, one to go, one to go. Watch it out is rider number 260. That looks like a competitor, Jeanette Rowe out of Chicago Cut Crew. One lap to go. Our next race will be Masters 40 Plus, categories 4 and 5.
The finish of the race is coming up, so when the main pack comes in again, it'll be actually the finish. All right, I got some more people to
video record here. Okay, so here we go. All right. So the riders are on.
This rider's going to be pulled. Hannah Shell, that's it for you. Good job.
The riders are on their bell lap. That means when we see the main pack again, we'll be seeing the finish of the race. So here's some more action here.
All right, let's see. Thought I saw something coming. Yeah, here we go. Oh, the sun just came out.
This rider will also call it a race. You're being pulled right now, 258. Good job. Lisa Glad.
Okay, so the finish is coming up. Just got any time now. I'll just sort of stay on here.
I guess I'll just stay on. I don't know how long. I'll have to wait till the riders come around again, but I'm out here. Yeah, here it is. Okay, so here's the finish.
So here we go. Let's see who's out in front. Out of turn number 8. Oh, it's big time. They are cranking it hard. Come on, women. Give a round of applause. Who's going to pick up the win? Who's going to get the victory? All the way to the line. Winning Road, number 272, Josie Talbot, picks up the victory. Way to go, Josie. Number 272, across the line, Josie Talbot, way to go.
So that was the race here in Belleville, Illinois. What's today? I guess it's the 16th of August, Sunday. And we had the race, and that was the finish. And I don't know if anybody's out on the course, but it sure was fun to be here and watch all that and just having a great time. All right. Thanks.